the mayor of Kyoto. Japan has written a letter to Kim Kardashian asking her to reconsider changing the name of her kimono shapewear line. "Its culture shouldn't be monopolized," he wrote. Kim has said she has no intention to design or release any garments that would resemble or dishonor the traditional garment, but declared that she won't change the name. Subscribe to the channel for more news.